Okay, let's get started. Chapter 18, verse 29. Buddher Bedam Dhritashchaivam.
Buddher Bedam Dhritashchaivam.
Gunatastrividam Shrunum.
Gunatastrividam Shrunum.
Prokhyamanam Asheshenam.
Prokhyamanam Asheshenam.
Prithakvena Dhananjayam.
Prithakvena Dhananjayam.
O winner of wealth, now please listen as I tell you in detail of different kinds of understanding and determination according to the three modes of material nature. Very small purport. Now, after explaining knowledge, the object of knowledge, the knower in three different divisions according to the modes of material nature, the Lord is explaining the intelligence and determination of the worker in the same way. So, three modes of material nature, the Lord has been explaining since chapter 14. 14 and 15th is Purushottam Yoga, to a certain extent in 16th and certain extent in 17th. We are in chapter 18 right now, and the Lord is again explaining a little bit more. So essentially, chapter 2 is a summary of Bhagavad Gita. Chapter 18 is more of the conclusion of whatever was discussed between chapters 3 and 17. With a little bit more information around the three modes of material nature, a little bit of elaboration about the nature of individuals, like divine and demoniac nature and so on. Pitvim cha pravrittim cha nivrittim cha.
Pravrittim cha nivrittim cha.
Karya karye bhaya bhaye.
Karya
karye bhaye bhaye.
Bandham moksham cha yaveti.
Bandham moksham cha yaveti.
Buddhi hi saparta satviki. So, there are three modes of material nature, and somebody created a test online. I'm looking for that. So, what it is you can basically take a test and understand where you stand individually. I know last time I found it pretty easily. So let me continue to look for it. Cannot find that test. Quizzes.com, three modes, Triguna. Maybe we'll go to this slightly modified version here. So here are the tests, right? Basically, Vedic quiz. Let's go to the first question. Okay, this is not what I was looking for, but basically there is a quiz. When I find it, I'll send it to you, which allows you to determine where you are, right? There are questions like, I live in the city. I want to live in the city. I want to live on the farm. I want to live here. Based on that, the quiz will rate you whether you are in the mode of goodness, mode of passion, or mode of ignorance. So have you done that Sheshadev at some point?
No, Prabhuji, I don't remember.
Okay. Which is surprising that you have not even heard of it, because it's been developed since the 1970s or early 80s. I've done that test myself, and I've administered that to many people, like hundreds of people I've administered. Usually we have a booth in festivals where we administer this test to beginners, but it's not just a beginner thing, it's for everyone. So we studied this in the previous chapters. So if somebody dies in the mode of goodness, where will they go? Anisha or Disha or Girish, anybody can answer that question. If you die in the mode of goodness, where will we go?
I think they won't go back to Godhead straightly, but they will probably be reborn as a human again and get closer to getting back to Godhead. And then, like, when they go into the mode of pure goodness, then that's when they go back to Godhead.
Yeah, excellent. Your memory is the best. When somebody dies in the mode of goodness, they'll come back, but they will be in a better state. So what do? They are on the path to going back, because again, this subject matter, they'll be attracted to it. Okay, so what happens if somebody dies in the mode of passion?
I think they'd get reborn as like something lower than a human, or
even in passion, they come back as a human, but they will definitely come back doing fruitive activities like we are all, right? We died in the mode of passion in our last life. And then that's why we are what we are, actually, because we died in the mode of passion in our last life. And we'll continue our fruitive activities. Unless, of course, if somebody gives us the knowledge, then we come to a higher platform. What happens when we die in the mode of ignorance?
I think that's when we get like into a lower form and...
Yes.
I guess
when we die in the mode of ignorance, we come back as a tree or a plant or an animal or a bird or a fish, right? So basically, there are things that fly in the sky, things that roam on the ground, things that are underground, and things that are in water. Right? Pretty much these are the four broad classifications. And then there are parasites which live on other animals. So we could say people are in, living entities come into these five categories in general. There are special cases, but when you sweat, there is bacteria on your skin. So that is almost like a parasite, and just living on. When you are alive, it will stay alive. Otherwise, it will go away. So broadly, these are the five categories. Of course, Srimad Bhagavatam talks about life from eggs, life from womb, things like that. Life from living on a different entity. That's where this bacteria in a sweat come in. So there are different categorizations. But to simplify, so you could basically come in one of these five different categories. So if you die in the mode of passion, in general, you come back as a human, because in mode of passion, people also do some charity. And because of that charitable activities, they come back as a human. They don't fall down to lower species. But people who die in the mode of ignorance, they're clueless, basically. And when they're clueless about the goal of life, nature will put them into lower forms. Lower forms means plants, animals, birds, things of that nature. Okay? So what is the best situation to die in?
The mode of pure goodness?
Mode of what?
Pure goodness?
Yeah, mode of pure goodness. We are not in mode of pure goodness. So pure goodness will come later.
Yeah, so then the mode of goodness?
Goodness, yes. So the better thing to would be to be in the mode of goodness. So that is good. So that was what was covered until this point. Now let's see what else Krishna says. O son of Pritha, that understanding by which one knows what ought to be done and what ought not to be done, what is to be feared and what is not to be feared, what is binding. I don't know why this window came. Let me close it. What is to be feared and what is not to be feared, what is binding and what is liberating, is in the mode of goodness. So in the purport, Srila Prabhupada says, performing actions in terms of directions of scripture is called pravritti, or executing actions that deserve to be performed. And actions which are not so directed are not to be performed. One who does not know the scriptural directions becomes entangled in the actions and reactions of work. Understanding which discriminates by intelligence is situated in the mode of goodness. So in the mode of goodness, we are able to discriminate between different levels of behavior. So there is one behavior which is, I won't follow scriptures at all. Scriptures means like Bhagavad Gita, those are scriptures. So if you follow your life in terms of scriptures or directions of the scriptures, because scriptures give a lot of directions, you should do this according to this situation, on this day you should behave like this, like this is how you do certain activities. So that is called pravritti marga. These are the do's, right? You have do's and don'ts in anything, whether you're doing a chemistry experiment, whether you're driving, there are do's and don'ts. So if you behave in terms of directions of scriptures, that are the do's, the pravritti marga. Nivritti means eliminating. Okay, you can do this, you can do this, you can do this. And then you're coming to the what can be done. So one is the process of elimination, coming to what is to be done. The other is the direct process of following the directions of scriptures. Both have its place.
Buddhi sa partha rajasi.
O son of Pritha, that understanding which cannot distinguish between religion and irreligion, between actions that should be done and action that should not be done, is in the mode of passion. In mode of passion, what happens? We are not 100% sure what is to be done. We'll do certain things like, no, a lot of people are in mode of passion these days. Okay, do whatever comes to mind. Because they are driven by three things: profit, adoration, and distinction. Right? So what are these three things?
prophet, adoration, and distinction.
Very good, very good. Prophet, adoration, and distinction. Right? For example, recently, Anisha went to some competition, right? Volleyball or whatever it is. So distinction means you have to receive a medal. Adoration means, oh, everybody should praise you. You are such a good, fill in the blanks, right? You are such a good singer. You are such a good dancer. You are such a good leader. You are such a good businessman, businesswoman. And prophet means we need to have some benefit out of it. Whether it is material, whether it is a financial benefit or intangible benefit. Intangible means like it is not money, but you're still getting something out of it. So in Sanskrit, these things are called puja, labh, pratishta. Easy way to remember is PAD, pad. So don't pad it. So what is this pad? Don't crave for profit, adoration, and distinction. And then some people cannot even breathe when you tell them this, because they live for these three things. Right? So, but then those things are in the mode of passion. You cannot liberate yourself in mode of passion. 100% you are coming back again, you'll take birth and you'll come back, which is all of us right now. Unless we change our behavior, we are all going to come back and continue our Bhagavad Gita class in our next lifetime.
Prabhu, I have a question.
Yes.
In Lab, the prophet doesn't come? Lab.
No, actually, I wrote them incorrectly. Because my sequencing was incorrect. Puja is adoration. Lab is profit.
Profit, yeah.
Right? Puja, labh, pratishta. Or in English, profit, adoration, distinction.
Profit, adoration, distinction.
Yes. Labh is profit. So people will say, I cannot even live without these three things. Many people cannot even breathe if you don't give them money for any activity, if you don't praise them, and if you don't encourage them by giving them distinction. You are better than the other person. You think about it yourself, like let's think for 30 seconds. Will you even be alive if people take away these three things from your day-to-day existence? Okay, anybody wants to go what they thought? Go ahead, don't be shy.
No problem.
Yeah, many people cannot even live without these three things. The whole American society is based on padding it. Like if you open the newspaper, everybody's saying, okay, this land was at this price and now it went up by this price. You know, so-and-so did a very good job. Everybody's adoring that. Adoring means like praising. And distinction. Like the whole concept of Olympics is all about distinction, right? 200 companies go to Olympics, there'll be one gold, one silver, one bronze. And even the people in the silver and bronze medal are not happy because they think, oh, I just missed the gold. And after the bronze, the person in fourth position is not happy. Oh, I just missed the bronze. And somebody who came like 50th position, they are afraid to go back to their country because they'll say, "Arey, I spent you so much money sending you in first class to this place, hoping that you'll win a medal. Why did you not win a medal?" In some countries, after these artists go, these sportsmen go, they will throw tomatoes and eggs at them for not winning a medal. So these three things form the basis of the current society. But these three things are exactly our enemies going for liberation. It's very difficult, very difficult. So we think it is easy. It is not, because Krishna's standard is certain level and he's telling us what the standard is. Now, then you may ask, oh, then everybody to take sannyas only? Yeah, you don't have to take sannyas, but you have to behave like a sannyas, which means loss, we should be able to digest. If somebody does opposite of adoration, which is yelling at us and insulting us, we should be able to digest. And if you are treated just ordinarily, like anybody else, you should be able to digest. There is no distinction, right? Sometimes there is competition even in these con temples. Like all the Matajis are trying to outwit each other by being well-dressed, right? And then if one Mataji is very well-dressed with Kanchipuram sari, everybody will talk about, oh, our sari is so good. And somebody will say, I heard that it is $1,000. Very expensive. Actually, $1,000 is very cheap for Kanchipuram. A good quality Kanchipuram sari will be at least $3,000-$4,000. Right? So there is this distinction mentality, even in this contemplation. I've seen it. I mean, I've been here, 18 years associated with the temple. So when I observe people, I observe this. You don't have to really talk to anything. Just come and observe, that's all. So there is this spirit of distinction that comes about. But then Krishna doesn't like these three things, puja, labh, pratishtha. Those are your enemies. Of course, we have this kama, krodha, lobh. Those are more serious, damaging enemies. These three are very silent and subtle, but they're still our enemies. I suffer from these three. So I know that a large proportion of the population suffers from these three. I mean, the large percentage of the population suffers from basic structures, right? Like they cannot give up drinking or they cannot give up eating meat. So they are even in a different category. But even if assuming that you have already conquered that category and you have come to this level, these three things will bother us. Puja, labh, and pratishtha. So if you are in the mode of passion, you go after puja, labh, pratishtha. That is the definition of mode of passion. What can we do? Adharmam dharmam itiya.
Adharmam dharmam itiya.
Manyate tamasa vritam.
Manyate tamasa vritam.
Sarvartan viparitam shyam.
Sarvartan viparitam shyam.
Buddhihi saparta tamasim.
Buddhihi saparta tamasi.
The understanding which consider irreligion to be religion and religion to be irreligion. Like I went with one Arab guy. We went to Shanghai on office work. So we were sitting in a 5-star hotel restaurant. So the basic meal in the 5-star hotel restaurant is like around $50-$60. So I was only taking salad and some basic things. and that Arab guy was eating one meat after the other. He said, "Arey, we are paying $60, so we have to, you know, paisa vasul karo." So he was eating everything. He said, "You are very good luck for this fellow, lot of profit, because only you are eating only leaves." Right? So what does religion say? That you should not harm living entities. So eating meat is bad. But this guy is doing exactly the opposite. Right? And why do they do that? Under spell of illusion, Maya, and darkness. So this darkness or Maya is like a curtain around them that they cannot see what is right, what is wrong. They think that is right. Because, you know, in the olden days, they used to eat meats on the roadside in a shabby place. Now it's very nicely served in a nice plate in an air-conditioned hotel. So you think that is right. So right is considered wrong and wrong is considered right. That is mode of ignorance. And always strives in the wrong direction. For example, you see this ISKCON temple was attacked in Naukhali in Bangladesh. 200 Muslims attacked temple and killed one brahmachari and two pujaris. Brahmachari and two grihastha pujaris. So they think, and why? Because according to their understanding, that anybody who does deity worship or worshipping some form is a sinner. Like I read the Quran where it says that if somebody is worshipping these forms or idols, they are shaitan, shaitan followers, shaitan ki aulad. So they think that by killing this, Allah will be pleased with them and they'll go to Jannat. So they're also following religion, but it's a mode of ignorance religion, because for them, right is wrong and wrong is right. Or the people who attacked the Twin Towers in New York City in two planes and they blasted the buildings and more than 2,500 people died. This was in 2001, that is right, 2001, 9/11 as they call it, September 11. So that is in mode of ignorance. That is gross mode of ignorance. And then somebody who looks nice and he behaves nicely, but they also follow, break rules like eating meat, drinking alcohol, they're also in the mode of ignorance, which is practically like 90% of the world, little over 90% of the world. There are a few people in the mode of goodness, probably 0.01%. And rest are in the mode of passion. So these 90%, they are also partially in passion. That's why they are always running after money and fame and name and all that. So Krishna's standard is pretty high. Right? Like a lot of times I see these Hindutva people and people denouncing Muslims as bad. But then what are these people doing? They're also breaking the rules. They say, oh, Muslim is doing bad, but they're eating the cow. Okay, but then these people are eating the goats or sheep. So both are committing sin to different degrees. Eating the cow is highly sinful. Eating the goat and sheep is a little less sinful, but still sinful. And as they commit more and more sin, the curtain around them becomes thicker. So when somebody teaches this knowledge, they cannot understand this knowledge. First of all, they won't even come to the class. So that is the mode of ignorance. Okay, Anisha, read the purport.
Intelligence in the mode of ignorance is always working the opposite of the way it should. It accepts religions which are not actually religions and rejects actual religion. Men in ignorance understand a great soul to be a common man and accept a common man as a great soul. They think truth to be untruth and accept untruth as truth. In all activities, they simply take the wrong path. Therefore, their intelligence is in the mode of ignorance.
Yeah. So in all activities, they simply take the wrong path. right? Four friends are walking on the road. So they see a liquor shop selling alcohol. Say, assuming three are in the mode of ignorance, one is in the mode of passion. The three people will immediately say, okay, let's go buy a bottle of whiskey in that shop. Right? So they always gravitate towards the lower standard. A lot of people amongst us are also like that. What can we do? In our friends and relative circle, you will see this behavior. So they might become a nice flower plant in their next life, blooming beautiful flowers, but they'll still become a flower plant. And if somebody is even more gross, then they'll become a thorny bush. So at least people go near the flower plant, but near a thorny bush, nobody goes. Even animals don't go close. They'll say, once they'll go, and when they get pricked, they'll say, okay, bad plant. And they stay away from that plant, right? So the soul in that body of a thorny bush will lead a very isolated life in the next life. Very sad life. That is mode of ignorance. Dhrityayaya dharayate.
Dhrityayaya dharayate.
Manah pranendriya kriyaha.
Manah pranendriya kriyaha.
Yogena vyabhicharinyam.
Yogena vyabhicharinyam.
Dhriti saparta satviki.
Dhriti saparta satviki.
O son of Pritha, that determination which is unbreakable, which is sustained with steadfastness by yoga practice, and which thus controls the activities of the mind, life, and senses, is determination in the mode of goodness. By the way, I prepared this slide. I wanted to show you. Right? What is our concept of heroes? We think if somebody looks nice and acts in a movie, they are heroes. They are not heroes. They are entertainers. They are not helping you in any way. Real heroes are somebody who can influence change, like Swami Prabhupada or Ramanujacharya or some of these other material heroes in politics and science and so on. So a lot of people think that the people, beautiful looking people in movies are heroes. They are donkeys, actually. They are not heroes. And they'll be born as donkeys in their next life. Well, they're misusing the human form of life. O son of Pritha, the determination which is unbreakable, right? So mode of goodness means you are determined to perform this yoga practice and control the activities of the mind, life, and senses, which is very rare. You'll not see good people, good mode of goodness people much in this world, very rare. Because they should be following this yoga practice, bhakti yoga, by which they can go back to the spiritual world. So there's some of us, some of us take interest, we become initiated and barely stay in that mode of goodness. But we have to go to pure goodness, like Anisha was saying at the beginning of the class. So avyabhicharinya. Vyabhicharinya means somebody who deviates. Avya, when you add an a, it becomes like people who are engaged in Krishna consciousness are never deviated. A is like opposite of that word. So you just add an a in front. Never deviated by any other activity. And all of us are deviated by their activities. Some days we don't come to the Bhagavad Gita class because there is something else going on. Office work, or some relative came home, or something else, right? So we think something is superior to God's knowledge, which is a sign that we are not fixed, we are deviated. Somebody comes and just puts a hook on us, we go that way. But hopefully, we will change that. If we don't change that, then we are in trouble. Yayatu dharma kamarthan. Dhritya dharayati arjunam.
Dhritya dharayati arjunam.
Prasangena falakhangshi. Dhritihi saparta rajasi.
Dhritihi saparta rajasi.
But that determination by which one holds fast to fruitive results. Fruitive results means I did this, I need to get this benefit back. That's fruitive mentality. We all have it. Economic development. Oh, I have to start this factory. I have to make so much profit. And sense gratification. Oh, now I made so much money. I have to, you know, go on this tour. I have to do skiing. I have to go to this trip in Bahamas or Hawaii. So people who hold fast to results, be it economic development, more money, or sense gratification, more enjoyment, is in the nature of passion. So if you pause and think, this is exactly what we do. We go to office, make money. Then we use our money to gratify our senses. Oh, this is very hot in the house, we'll put an air conditioning. That is gratifying the skin. Right? It may appear like, oh, what am I doing? I'm just controlling the temperature. Yeah, but you're gratifying the skin. Okay, new movie on Netflix. Let's watch that. You're gratifying your eyes. So I'm not saying this, Krishna is saying this. We are in the mode of passion. Okay, Priya Mataji, read purport.
And any person who is always desirous of fruitive results in religious or economic activities, whose only desire is sense gratification, and whose mind, life, and senses are thus engaged, is in the mode of passion.
Yeah, our mind, life, and senses are engaged for fruitive results. It means something which bears fruit. You plant a mango tree with the hope of harvesting mangoes in a few years. Same if you plant a peach tree. You want some peach fruits a year, 2 years down the road. So we are in mode of passion. End of story. Okay, any questions on mode of passion?
Fruitive results in religious. What does that mean?
Fruitive results in religion. You do puja so that, like you are worshipping Durga during Navaratri, so that she will give you
material,
good wealth in your business,
okay,
or you do Lakshmi Puja on Diwali day for good wealth, right? Almost all shopkeepers do Lakshmi Puja on Diwali day. Why do they do that? They want something back. We all want something back from God. But if you say, I'm not doing it for anything, I'm just doing it to please you, which is highly unlikely, most people don't think like that, that comes to mode of goodness.
Otherwise, passion.
Yeah, activity is the same. You're doing puja. But if you say Lakshmi Devi is not going to give you any money, will anybody worship Lakshmi Devi on Diwali? So we are all after fruits of our labor. We labor, means we work, and then we want some benefit out of it. Any other questions? So, Bhagavad Gita is not an easy textbook. Huh? It's very tough to follow. Like, they'll say, oh, I'm such a good person. I do Lakshmi Puja on Diwali, Ganesh Puja on Ganesh Chaturthi. I'm a very good person. People think like that. But Krishna is taking you and putting in the passion category. He's not putting you in the goodness category. Right? They say, Hare Krishna, ke kya ho raha hai? How dare you put us in this wrong category? I'm such a good person, you know. Even will start fighting with God at that point. But that's what it is. That is the standard. Same thing happens like kids, right? They'll say, how dare the teacher give so much homework? I'm working till night, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock to do this homework. But then that is the teacher's standard. How can you argue with the teacher's standard? Teacher is saying, okay, in order to work for this company, you need to have these skills and I will test you at that level. I will not let you go easy. Kids are always like, oh, I got, you know, 79%. You just add that 1%. Tumhara kya jata hai? You just add that 1% so that I can be in distinction. No, but the teacher is saying, no, you are not a distinction candidate because you did not reach the mark. So it is it. You may think you are good, but Krishna is putting you squarely in the passion category, not you as in. It's like 90% of the world, not just people in this class. Right? So, but he's also giving you the standard, right? To aspire for and saying, okay, I am in this wrong category. Let me move to the right category. So I'll worship you, Krishna, but you don't have to give me anything. I'll do business, but you don't have to give me profit. I'll make this nice painting of Krishna, but you don't have to give me any praise. Right? Normally when you do even like make sabji at home, you'll ask everybody, oh, how is this sabji today? And you expect everybody to say, oh, bahut achha hai. Very good, very good. Because we want that puja labh pratishtha. Krishna is saying these three things put you into mode of passion, which is a disqualification. Qualification means you have certain abilities. Disqualification means no, you don't have anything, get out. So according to Krishna, these are a disqualification. So that's why before this chapter, I said, are you all ready for chapter 18? Because Krishna will be very harsh. This is the final guidance he's giving us. Or at least feels harsh. It is not harsh. That is his standard. It's like saying, kids, unless you know A, B, C, D, E, F, G, you will not go from kindergarten to first grade. And the kids are saying, my teacher is so harsh. Is the teacher harsh? If you don't know ABCD, how will you function in this world? Teacher is training you to function in this world. Same thing, Krishna is training us to get ready to go back to him. But if you start complaining, Are this Krishna man is so cruel. He has such high standard, you know. No, that is not high standard. That is the standard. It feels high for you and me. But this is the standard. So that's why people will fight for, with God for a little while, and then they'll become atheists. They'll say God doesn't exist. Because they cannot follow it, they say God doesn't exist. That is another kind of foolishness. It's more like hallucination. They go crazy. Right? So we have to come up to a standard. If you don't, he's not going to force you. That is upon us to come up to that high standard of Krishna. What feels like high standard. But then there is a Sopal support structure. There is the temple, there are the devotees. We can keep each other in check. If we make something crazy, do something crazy, somebody will come and correct us. That is a good thing. It's not a bad thing. It's a good thing that somebody corrects us. So that we are firmly grounded. Instead of flying in the air, we are grounded and come to reality check. Okay, anybody else? Sheshadev, any thoughts? Okay, so that was the class for today. Let's chant now. Sri Krishna Chaitanya.
Sri Krishna Chaitanya.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Prabhu Nityananda.
Sri Advaita Gadadhara.
Sri Advaita Gadadhara.
Sri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda.
Sri Vasadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda.
Together, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare Okay, any thoughts, comments? Okay, see you all next week. Chant Hare Krishna and prepare for liberation.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.